Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 8 of Constantine. And how's everyone enjoying their weekend so far? This is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha.
Hold on. I'm just fixing my position.
Let's continue off, shall we? Aw, damn it, I think I went to bed. Well, we're inside, ladies and gents, in Hell's Temple. Oh, man. And this is what you call Hell's Temple. Why am I not surprised? Beal and Cattle. International Finance Inc. International Finance Inc. Los Angeles. So this is Hell's version of Los Angeles. This is not going to be easy, guys.
That statue looks like it's ready to fall. It just needs the proper encouragement.
I bet it does. That could work. I'm not trying to get on top of it. Two worlds are better than one. Yep, that's not gonna go. I wonder what's over here, though. Nothing here. Gargoyle. This is freaking me out a bit. Well, the music. I'm getting goosebumps. Two worlds are one and one. Bingo! Cracked it, baby.
Each incantation is inside. Same setup, different day. 5 tumblers on the door. The math wasn't hard. There are 5 trials I'll have to complete.
Oh, no.
And each chair will take me to a different trial.
Oh, no. Each electric chair? Oh, my God. Guys, I think we're going to have a tough problem here. Oh, man. Doesn't matter which one I'll start. Well, I'll start in this one then.
I forgot how much that hurts.
Trial of anger. Ooh. Let's see if you guys have much of anger inside of you. If we can pass this one. Holy! Let's get this party started! Whoa, what do we got here? Goody. We got another HP increase, baby. And this time, it's gotten longer. Ow, what the? Nope. Man, going through 5 trials. First trial, trial of anger. Oh man. The more angry if I get, you don't want to know. Trust me, you just don't want to know. Oh no, this is not gonna end pretty.
That's what I need, but first, I'll have to deal with this.
Oh, this is the 5th time I'm doing this. Trust me, the more you do this, the more it'll be worth it to kill it. You see? If you have your flamethrower in 99, it's best that you have it in 99 so that you'll be able to defeat Behemoth like 5 times already in a row. And trust me, Man, I had some hard times when I had to deal with him.
Electricity is like faith. You can't see it, but you know it when it hits you.
That's one down. You know what? I'll do it one at a time. I'm not going to just put it one tube and then go back into the electric chair.
Power corrupts, but it's a rush.
Trial of death, huh? Oh no. No, not what I was expecting.
The trial of death, which is basically the damn story of my life. Better make sure to stop the cards on the Reaper or I'm screwed.
Again? Damn, this is... Well, that was the last of it. Oh no, 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 no. One more. Ah. Oh, not these guys. Shut up. Yes. Got it. Gotcha. Oh boy, I'm gonna need more. Two down, three more to go. Let's get this over with, shall we? Make it count. The trial of pain. Oh boy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Fuck! Guys, no! Last checkpoint, come on, let's see if I'm still in this. Come on, 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 come on.
That hurts.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. There it is. Now I'm gonna have to be super careful what I'm... Yeah, I forgot how much that was painful. Yeah, this is why they call it the trial of pain. If you can survive this kind of stuff. Oh, man. Go, go, go. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Ah. Yeah, it's a good thing I passed... But you know what it hits you.
Power corrupts, but it's a rush.
Trial of fear. Oh man, if you got worse fears, guys, you're gonna have to pass through them. Like hell was a horse. Out, what the? Glory, glory, hallelujah. Oh, shit. It's over there, but how am I supposed to... Oh, mother! Oh, perf. And he let us out of this place. Oh, why, thank you. Nice. And hello, centipede. Hello, centipede. What's in here? Nothing here, nothing over here. Let's just get this over with. The glory, glory of hallelujah. Come on, 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 come on. It's over there. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Damn. All right. This is why it's called the Trial of Fear. Let's just keep going. Keep going. Head back. Stay with that. One more. Just one more. Oh, Trial of Temptation. Oh boy, the final test. Final test.
The world's turned upside down. Head under heels.
Oh yeah, no kidding. Everything's gone upside down. For one sort of reason. Oh god damn it, guys. Gotcha. What's this? What's this? Thank you. That could be it.
This will open the trial door.
Okay, this screen, I really like this one. Yeah, that's the kind of scream I like. That's right, I can't go back there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this upside down again. Let's see what's behind that final trial door. Not helping. Oh boy. Guys, you're gonna have to, if you're not gonna like it, then cover your ears or not. Yeah, who's afraid of nightmares now? Man, that, guys, to be honest, that still freaks me out. I don't know why that painting of the guy screams like a woman. I just got no clue of it. Yeah, I never expected the trials to be this long. Oh boy. Has it really been 40 minutes? Dang. That's all of them. Now you guys have witness of all of these 4-5 trials. What am I gonna find in there? A new spell book. The final spell. Vengeance is mine. Oh boy. Looks like we're gonna have to keep it this way for now. Oh no. Oh, 13. Let's see if I got the... I'm coming for you, Balthazar. Let me see what Demon Leech. Let's see. Demon Leech causes demons to take damage from their own attacks, and it's the only thing that can defeat the half-breed Balthazar. High magical power costs. Interesting. So that was the last one. Guys, I say we're gonna have to keep it this way for now. Comment down below, subscribe, hit that notification bell icon, and if you like it, share it as well, and join the Wolf Pack as well. This upcoming gameplay is coming up next. And as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha, and Wolf out. Take good care, guys. Also, stay safe. Because right now, outside, it's very misty from where I am here in Nebraska.